Sir?
What did I tell you about people going in and out of this compound?
Enna, you explained. You said no vooming and outside.
No vooming outside?
Yes, yes.
So why were there voomings yesterday night?
Okay, for honorable.
No.
Oh, you know when you gave the information, they were not around. So I just allowed them. They were not around.
Did you just allow them?
No, you gave information. Now you said okay that no woman that you know. Let me just make sure.
No, you know you not tell me that you don't allow them.
No, I thought
about. So if I tell you give me instruction, you will decide.
No,
when to use and when not to.
No, I just thought about it from my vehemence.
From your vehemence, that your vehemence will kill you.
I see a solution to this virus. Not to burn dogoyaro leaf with garlic and lime with orange. 22 seconds.
When they announce that they have cure, then we'll know they have cure. For now, don't forget, don't boil anything and drink.
But our forefathers don't do all this thing.
Titus,
when forget your five fathers.
Okay. Where my face masks?
Your face mask? Now you know where they keep them now. Because now they keep my own too. When I won't come out, now they wear them.
I wash face masks dry for rope, and now only you see me when I wash and where you keep them. Make I iron and keep.
Then the face mask where you keep for rope.
I say, why you there now?
I don't take them now. See my own now. Face mask now, food. I've been a balanced diet.
I brought a vital information from Baba.
That's it.
Baba said total lockdown. As you know, a total lockdown.
Of where?
Of our compound. That because of this thing, there is the virus that is killing people. Total lockdown. Nobody's going out. Nobody's coming in.
Yes. For what?
He said because all of us need to stay safe that he doesn't want anything. That's
what is all this?
Did you hear what government said? Did they say they should turn us to prisoners in our own house?
And look, and if in case you don't know, I am doing cooking business. You know? So there is no way people that are cooking must go to canteen.
I'm not the one that said that.
Do you know it's an infringement on our constitutional rights? Clearly stated in section 33, subsection 34, all the way down to section 44.
Okay.
That's giving. That this is an infringement of our constitutional right to movement.
Okay.
As a Nigerian, you are supposed to move freely within and without the country.
Okay, I'm sorry.
To lock me in, in my compound, where I pay rent. No, where Frank pay rent, I will stay.
Babalala, are you quoting Babalala the tenant?
Which one is Babalala the tenant?
Why is there constitution?
So this corona is outside. Is it not the government that said nobody should go out?
So are you saying we should die of hunger?
Which hunger is killing?
The government stipulates a time for you to go out. You are saying total lockdown.
You that are waiting by where I left before. You that hunger have meet hunger before.
Oh, so now that hunger have meet hunger before, you want to now triple it?
Well, I don't care. All I know is that if you go outside that place, that will even go outside. Who open
Baba, we go outside.
If they,
even the dog goes outside.
Nobody will open that gate for you.
Nobody will report for
yes,
you.
Yes,
we'll see.
If you
we'll
see. Target outside, you are not coming back inside here, theater, 14 days.
You say what?
Yes, you hear me properly.
I'm confused.
Baba Lord said what?
He said the person that put the law is one of he said I should open door for
Fadeke. You will not try inside.
No, Bush, please, I can't go.
Okay, see, when you are opening for Fadeke, just rush and go and buy the distance.
No, Bush, this man is the one paying me salary. I don't want issues. I don't want issues. Please, I'm sorry. It's a lockdown, total lockdown. I just told you what he has said. Please.
So he said they should open door for me for Fadeke.
Can you imagine?
So that she will bring the virus to us here.
And now that's what he means now. I thought you.
I'm going to see.
See, use from section 44. Section 44. So use from section 44 all the way down to section 55. Because I used from 33 to 44, it did not work.
And according to what Obu said, according to subsection 4 of the subsection
30. You two have carried the subsection malaria.
You see yourself. He said it's 10-10. Subsection 10-10 of the criminal code he said it's 10-10.
He says
subsection 10-10.
Will you be
us? From 45
will
to 55.
You see, it is that 10-10 that did that for me.
It
is that 10-10 that buy land for me, Abi.
Look, Fadeke will not enter here.
Which are
these states and I
my own house?
No man!
Not my own
house! No man whatsoever
you tried not.
Can enter this house!